You know? In 1958, during a training exercise, two U.S. Air Force planes, an F-86 Sabre and an F-100 Super Sabre, collided midair over Yuba City, California. The F-86 lost its entire tail section, while the F-100 had its vertical stabilizer and part of its wing sheared off. Miraculously, both pilots managed to eject safely and parachute to the ground. Even more astonishing, the F-86 pilot landed in a nearby apricot tree and suffered only minor injuries, earning him the nickname Apricot.